A little while ago, I went and placed a call to tell this girl I know that she could have it all. The wedding, the ring, the whole dumb thing, I was willing to tie the knot. So I called her up, and this is the answer I got. I'm so sorry, you have just reached my answering machine. I'm not in at present, I'm sure you know this whole routine. Leave your name and number, and I'll try to get back to you. You have 30 seconds to talk to me before you're through. And I said, baby, let's go get married. I need to know your mind. I am hanging on, I am hanging on, I am hanging on this line. And if I can leave one message before you go to bed, I would say to you, and the phone went dead. So I stepped out to buy some dog food for the cat. Of course she called about 3 minutes after that. Would she be my wife and share my life? Well, of course she can write the plot. 'Cause she called me up and this is the answer she got. I'm so sorry, you have just reached my answering machine. I'm not in at present, I'm sure you know this whole routine. Your name and number, and I'll try to get back to you. You have 30 seconds to talk to me before you're through. And she said,
baby, I got your message. Well, I'm answering your call. I have thought it out, I have thought it out, and I think that all in all, if you ask if we can marry and make it for all time, then my answer.
And the phone went, I'm so sorry, you have just reached my answering machine. I'm not in at present, I'm sure you know this whole routine. I'm so sorry, you have just reached my answering machine. I'm not in at present, I'm sure you know this whole routine. I'm so sorry, you have just reached my answering machine. I'm not in at present, I'm sure you know this whole routine. I'm so sorry, you have just reached my answering machine. I'm not in at present, I'm sure.